General, the commanding officer at the station has survived the attack.
Captain Botha, welcome. I have just been briefed on the unfortunate turn of events here at Desolation Station.
Sir, I am sure that you are upset, but I can assure you...
Upset? I'm not upset, Captain.
So I put the blame for...
You need a hand with that?
I thought all the clones went up with the Death Star.
You must be Shara. You don't look like any bounty hunter I've ever seen.
Let's just say we both hung out with the wrong crowd in the past.
If Coda recommends you, then you can't be all that bad. Welcome to Gray Squadron.
Gray Leader, we're picking up unidentified ships in your vicinity. The fleet can't be far behind. Prepare for attack!
You're gonna stand out in those black clothes.
Yeah, and these pilots really blend in with those orange jumpsuits.
Well, you're lucky. Most of these stormtroopers can't hit the broadside of a Bantha.
Didn't you set up their training?
Yeah, I did. That was a long time ago. How did a bounty hunter ever become a scout in the Rebellion, anyway?
I found out what it meant to work for the Empire. I decided I wanted to help the Alliance and let someone else pull the trigger.
Leave that part to me.
Hey, it's all yours, Trooper. I'll do my part from the comfort of an X-Wing.
There will always be the threat of the dark side. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. If the New Republic is to thrive, it will need new Jedi Knights to keep the peace.
I'm no Jedi, Commander Skywalker. I'm just a soldier.
These are unconventional times. We're all having to become things we never expected of ourselves. Many in the Alliance think that you will misuse your skills.
And what do you think?
Your brother has turned to the dark side. I have faith that you will remember the difference between you when the time comes.
Too. You've got the lightsaber, you've got the outfit, you've got reflexes like a dire cat. Are you a Jedi or what?
What really matters is that a few of us have the courage to stand up to the Empire, Jedi or not.
Ooh, he sounds like a Jedi, doesn't he? I guess training with Luke Skywalker will do that to you.
I think Luke was a good influence. You seem, I don't know, stronger. In a good way.
Maybe I should go train with Luke.
The Empire is shattered, but my brother is still alive. I'm going to have to face him.
You know his strengths and weaknesses better than anyone. I mean, you're the same...
That's what I'm afraid of.
I sent the data to Alliance headquarters. We need to rendezvous with Luke and Rogue Squadron on Mustafar. That sounded close by.
Looks like someone planted det packs on our ship, sir. Tavoy and Stolak died in the attack. Zev is still holding on. We've captured him! He's the one that set the debt packs!
Don't bother. I'm trying to resist your pathetic Jedi mind tricks.
Doing? You're supposed to be a Jedi. Even a soldier should know this is wrong.
I don't know.
I know you're not your brother.
Surrounded.
Take me, but spare my men.
The wisdom of a Jedi.
Fall back, rogues! Get to your fighters!
But Luke!
Quickly, take him!
Most of these communications are to Kashyyyk. There must be some connection there.
Commander! We've been ambushed by X-1! He's taken Luke!
Kill you, brother. You are broken. Kessel Prison will hold the pieces.
You never did know how to finish anything.
It's over now, brother.